It takes more than skill to be a public artist in Mexico's southern state of Guerrero. It takes guts and no fear of death. Victor Hugo Apresa has been painting murals about government corruption and repression in Tixla for about 15 years. Every stroke takes courage.
He hablado de números desconocidos y todo, amenazándome, ¿no? con que me puede pasar algo en cualquier momento, ¿no?
His latest mural tells the story of the 43 missing students of Ayotzinapa. Authorities say the students were ambushed in late September by police and turned over to a criminal gang with ties to a city mayor.
Presenta en cada uno de esos elementos la fuerza estudiantil, ¿no? La fuerza estudiantil y que no, pues no va a morir, ¿no? A pesar de que sigan cayendo los demás estudiantes.
It starts with a little history.
Las masacres que están dando en diferentes puntos.
Depicted the souls of students who have died in Guerrero in the past. Killings and kidnappings are nothing new here. Guerrero in Mourning, an open book with the names of the latest three victims, the three students who were shot and killed by police when the 43 others went missing. Plenty of room for more names.
Como aún no se termina este conflicto y sigue la represión, entonces no sabemos ahora sí que realmente en qué vaya a terminar o si siga esta masacre contra los estudiantes.
He knows his loud canvases send stark messages to powerful characters. That's why he rounded out the piece with a jaguar. In southern Mexico, he says, it's a symbol of the power of the people.